horrifying scenario in South Texas after at least 46 migrants were found dead inside a tractor trailer. It was all abandoned on the outskirts of San Antonio. 16 other people were taken to the hospital. Officials believe the carnage was the result of a human smuggling attempt. This appears to be the deadliest tragedy affecting smuggled migrants in decades. Texas has experienced a dangerous heat wave with temperatures in the area near 100 degrees.